Hey guys, it's Michelle here, and I am with Winsome. And Winsome has been with me for 7 weeks. And Winsome's going to talk about, share her story about how she felt before seeing me, how the program went during, and then how she's feeling now. So go, Winsome.
Hi, I'm 70 years old, and I rarely slept. I had been a nurse all my life and totally ruined my circadian rhythms, so I never could sleep throughout a night unless I was so exhausted. But gradually with time, and now I am sleeping incredibly well. Not quite like most people would want it, but I am getting close. And I have lost 23 pounds. I walk, I stick with all the homeopathic drops. I fast for 16 hours every night, at least 16 hours. I listen to my body, and if it tells me that I don't want to eat or I'm not hungry, I won't eat. And if I want to eat, I use smaller plates. I use smaller portions. I listen to my body and I eat. And when it says stop, I stop. It doesn't matter if there's food on the plate or not. I just put it in a container for later or whatever. And I am absolutely thrilled. I never would have thought that within 7 weeks, and it's not quite 7 weeks, two more days, but within 7 weeks, I feel like a new person. I've got hope. I've got hope once again.
Winsome, I am so proud of you. You're just like, you're such a superstar. You did what I presented to you, yeah. And look at the results now. And that we're just starting. Wait till I get you in the gym.
Oh my, I can't even imagine that. But I want to do what makes me healthy, because I was sick and tired of being sick and tired. Mm-hmm. Just, I had given up hope completely until I heard Michelle. All of a sudden I had one spark, and I said, wow, I have a spark. Mm-hmm. Okay. All right. Let's go for it. And yeah, now I'm like, yes, yes, there's hope. There is hope again.
Yeah. You're feeling better.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Good. Yeah. Congratulations.
Thank you.